testa djuret. Yeah, I think I've sorted everything out. I had a Windows update and it messed with all the audio settings. Yeah, and when you're gonna stream, it's really terrible. Last night? Yeah. Okay, I think we are everyone, right? Let's see if we can do the giveaway. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Everyone here? I guess so. Which planet do you want to hunt on, anyone? No, there is Mountain, Natural, and Alternic. But Alternic has bad ping, so I would suggest Mountain. Let's go Mountain. There's a meteorite hitting somewhere. Was it just me, or did anyone else hear the sound? Let's keep going to the north and then turn to the west. No. Oh, where? Oh, this way is probably the easiest way, right? So go to the south around the lake. Oh, sorry, I'm dead. You just have to keep going without me. By the way, did you guys see James' response to the insult? Yeah. Guys, regroup. Oh, I forgot my gleam again. Okay, regroup to the E. Oh, shit. We're going to the west, I should. Or, am I? Yeah, I have a torch. Kinda. That's the best thing. Okay, so regroup to the west. Let's count. Oh. Okay. So how many are we? We are like three. Can everyone stand still? Yeah, we should be able to get the level 5 if we just keep up with each other. And we are gonna go keep going west, so we kinda need to go around. This is gonna be... Oh, you built a road. This way, I think. Oh, really? Yeah, going west. Let's hit the other side. This way wasn't no good to go. Still a 4? Oh yeah, 4 is level, is 10 players, right? I'm stupid, so... Hard stack. It's dead. Thanks for the warning. Two of them? Three of them? Four of them? Well, I'm pulling them away from you guys. Yeah, awesome everyone. I don't get to say job anymore, so that, yeah, Mobius told me he's tired of job after, like, in the weekends. So I don't know. Okay, regroup to the south. Thanks for the gleam. Yeah, there's a trail. Do you see it? Straight to the southwest. Yeah, there is this. Trying to take care of them? Oh, that one. Wild talk. Well done, everyone. Okay, let's see. Let's keep go regroup to the west. Well, let's keep going west. Keep heading west, and I'm stuck. Everyone come to save me. Thanks. Yeah, Philip. Oh, who's the Philip decoder then? By the way, I found my gleam, so. Let's try to wait, everyone. Okay. Dormant one. Oh. And no one saw it? It's level 1, right? Yeah. I can't even aim with a ruby anymore. Oh my god. Great. Did anyone die? Oh, you did? Okay. A level 1 tattoo. How can you see it so far away? Yeah, but okay. See if that helps. And hope I can keep it up with the stream. Yeah, but you need the terrain. No, it's just view distance only? I don't know. So, who's watching the stream right now? Okay, let's regroup to the north at the blue gleam. Where I stand. Where are you going, Yvita? Or that's not Yvita, maybe. Oh, wait, did I take the meteorite? Yeah, I did. Yeah, probably friendly fire from you, Yvita. Okay, let's go to the west. Yeah, cross the lava if you want to. Meteorite discovered? Yeah, I see it. Right, incoming to the west. That might be a terrible one. So how many players are we now? Not seven, Rumpley. Yeah, but I think Rumpley answered my question. Seven is level 3. I think we are more than 7 players, because we were like 12 last time I counted, or something, 11. is there anyone else that thinks like it's too easy because we don't really have a death in the game? A death? There isn't any penalty to die unless if you have the death penalty reduction. Or like, there is, if you die, it should be more like we need to revive players. Yeah, but it's kinda too easy now, right now, I think. Yeah. But it's not gonna be in right in the next, or is it? Is it? Unstable connection? No, I don't like that. Died. What? Zepras, you here? You said you were bored on the the hunts. Nice. Well done, everyone. Let's now reclaim the reward. It's the meteorite is to the northwest ish, up the hill. What? No, not so. Yeah. You said south southwest? Okay. Let's just try to find it. Yeah, I see it. I think it's actually to the south. From the other meteorite. Yeah, I'm standing at it. Where are you? Please take care of the acid ones, corrosive. There's two of them. Whoa. Watch out for bombs. Whoa, a wildstuck pushed me straight through all the bombs. Well, we had a worse one, two meteorites, and the servers crashed. Yeah. Two level 6? No. Gone. Well, there were empty shells. Who requested that change, because when we are plus 10 people, it's a must to have. So I'm trying to get Havok to add another hunting channel where you don't need to if you are a smaller party. Otherwise, just use the explorer or whatever other channel you can find. So, no one spotted another meteorite, right? Then we're gonna regroup to the north. Hey, suppress. Why? Yeah. You should know your place. Come on, man. So, is there one here? No. Oh, nice. I got a better one. Let's keep heading north then. Well, towards Mountain, I guess. Mountain Paradise. No, I don't. Agility speed, right? No, I removed like 2 points because I outran the mob. So I thought it was a bad idea to have it maxed as a leader. Yeah, because I had to like click like this in order to have a good movement speed. Okay, I think we need to regroup. There is a meteorite hitting to the north. What? No. Hey guys, I just like got an idea. Let's play a game where I stand on the meteorite and you guys have to defend me. If I die, I get all your gems. If I don't die, you get all my gems. Yeah. I don't think you guys know how hard it is to tank, because it's very rarely I survive meteorite at level 5 without dying. No. They didn't. They're actually after me. Wildstock. Another wild stock. Everyone ready? Well, let's regroup to the west. Yeah. Well, I didn't die, so. Yeah, well, when it's open area, it's kinda easy, but when they, like, land in the hills with trees and such, it's really hard. I think that's about everyone. Let's keep going to the west. Good luck. No. Okay. It's black and purple. Okay? That's it. What? Do you have, like, in the top right corner, an error message, it couldn't load the chunks or something? Take a print screen of it. There is still one mob left. Where is it? Oh, what the hell? It was... Yeah, sure. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, regroup to the north. Well, it's at least an half an hour more. Quite far to the north. I don't think that's ours though. Another player, you meant? What? Wasn't that like the bug? Where it reflects on the horizon? Okay. Yeah, let's just regroup here. At Gleam. You had to stand in it where I placed it. Okay, let's get going. Oh, really? Yeah. That one is better. Three dormant meteorites? Where? Yeah. No, it happens. Where's the portal? I see one at least. Oh no, someone aggroed all the wild stock there. It was you, Cypress? Okay, we definitely know it was you now. Okay. So everyone thinks there is like two purple, one darker and one more purple igneous rock, right? No. No, we're... Oh yeah, that's right. But you meant like the metamorphic Cerberus. Igneous. Yeah, it's black. From most of the worlds. Furka, for example. Ooh, that's nice. I'm going with you. Yeah. Oh, here is a bit more action. There's two portals over to the north. Guys, kinda need help to north. Yeah. Yeah, and your sound is kinda too loud compared to everyone else also, so that might be it. So, I'm picking up extra meat just for you, Control. It's back to the south. Okay, we're gonna regroup to the north. Be right back, need some water. Okay, I'm back. What's happening? Okay. Where is it? Yeah, but well, there is a portal to Portal Seekers network. Otherwise there is a portal just outside of the Shizzle competition area. Thanks for joining. Okay. So to the north of Mountain Paradise, we're gonna regroup. Somewhere I can place that. Yeah. See ya. Except Brass. I know it was you. You did it just to knock me off the gleam, right? Well, we're kinda regrouping to the north of Mountain Paradise. Yeah, sure. So, Rumpley? The thing is, I don't know. Oh, I see a meteorite. Yeah. The arena. I don't know how to do it, though. How are you gonna get, like, mobs into it? Is he here, even? Yeah. Okay. Are you in the meat locker? Okay, I'm going through the portal so you can see me. This way. Hello, everyone watching. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the southwest, because there is a meteorite over there. Level 1. What? Yeah, and level 1 planets, Furka and so on. Well, you... I think the easiest way is kind of like branch mining on the tier 1 planets. In hills. Okay, let's head to the south. And wait, let's regroup, because we're gonna go to the west. But wait on everyone, because we kinda need to regroup here. Let's go to the west. Do you guys think we're gonna get back, like, grapple your friends? Why not? Yeah, I think it was just the friends. Yeah, we're heading to the east. No, north, I mean. Can't you just, like, build bigger cores units? Right, but doesn't it like increase the damage value on the more cores you have together? Yeah, so why don't you like get it burn slower? Oh. Yeah. What do you mean? Generate. Yeah. And when you like connect all the cores together, you get a higher value to keep it going longer, so you just have to like have more cores. You can burn them faster, but you're still gonna have the same problem with the wear. Right? So how many cores do you have? I have a solution though, I think. Burn hard coal instead. Yeah, but it's a solution. What? I'm mining like, I don't know, 20 an hour or something at least. Is it? Okay. I thought it was like per coal or something, per burned item. I died. Thanks for joining. See ya. Okay, we are regrouping to the northeast. Yeah, there is. Yeah, thanks for joining, Rumpley. So we might be able to get level 4 still, I think, if we keep together. Esther? No. No. But... No, we don't want to go. It's just level 1. So I'm heading to the east, around the mountains. Okay, to the north. No, northeast. Hey, who dig this grave? Yeah. Yeah, I'm keep going northeast. Yeah, all the grave is like a grave for an Oortling, so A lot of dormant ones. Let's regroup here. Let's head east. I'm back to the south. Yeah, I don't see it. Yeah. That's not far. I think we... Yeah. That's ours. Oh, you haven't played Minecraft? So, you kinda mine in one direction, then you, like, mine from that row, yeah, to both sides of you. and keep doing like I don't know, yeah, branches. And yeah, and well, it you decide. The problem with this game is kind of to find an area where you can really branch mine. Because mostly there is caves and such is in the way, but if you find a nice place to do it, it's really good. Because most players don't do it, and there's a lot of stuff hidden in it. Exactly. Another meteorite spawning, dropping to the west. Yeah, sorry Yvita, I don't seem to be able to keep up with your damage. Well, I died once, and after that, yeah. Okay, let's go to the west then. I think it's northwest. Yeah. I level 4, nice. I died. Is there a max limit to how many cores you can put together? Okay. Okay. Nice. I'm gonna do that. I have like 44 cores or something like in the storage. Yeah, I think this... So I think this was last for me too. Thanks for a hunt, everyone. And if you like hunting, you can join Portal Seekers. There is a link on it on the forum. Yeah. Thank you for joining. This is the end of the stream, and yeah, hope you had fun.